Emma Abbott, a floating hospital for sick children, makes trial trip to New York City in 1875.